We should think about a bivouac. We've been hitting it pretty hard.
Roll without me. I'll find you.
Where's your worm over, brother?
Nomad, are you okay?
Wait!
You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chase down a truck full of explosives. Or were you trying to kill me? Huh? I'm gonna sit with these blueprints. You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of 30 people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain.
Don't tell me this was your idea.
No, wait. Just
You're
wait.
A fucking terrorist and you tried to blow my ass up!
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared. The building was supposed to be empty.
The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that's smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? She give you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device. We kept it secret from her. Especially after we killed those people. Paula is too important to us.
Are you still gonna kill us?
Stupid is as bad as evil. But with Sentinel out there, I need you. Still. I'm going to tell Paula what you and your sister did.
Brute Squad. Tell her I'm sorry.
Hey, you.
Leave me alone. I don't have energy for a fight.
Look, I'm not here to fight. But I have to tell you. Haruhi and Daigoro, You bombed that Skelltech lab.
I heard the rumors. But Haruhi and Daigoro would never hurt anyone.
You know, they didn't mean to.
But they did. I always thought... I don't know, someone was trying to set them up. Make them look like terrorists.
And they used one of your energy cells as the bomb. Daigoro was able to adapt the technology. And Sentinel, they figured out how to do the same thing.
Oh, hell.
You gonna be okay?
You know that phrase, the truth will set you free?
Yeah, I've read it.
It's not true. I know what Jace has done for my husband. And I know what Haruhi has done with my technology. Let's go to Jace.
You heal up quick.
Everything but my pride.
What the hell, Paula? You're going with Brute Squad? Back to Skell?
You used my work to kill 30 people. I can't stay.
Jace Skell is a fucking monster!
What does that make you? Look what you've become.
I turned myself into the person who could fight this fight. You're just giving up?
No, I am choosing my battles. Ready to go.
Wait, please, Sentinel! We found out that they have 3 of your batteries. They've learned how to turn them into explosives.
They have lots of explosives.
These batteries are tiny. They can be put into very little drones to make very big booms. Sentinel plans to set them off in the entertainment district to frame us.
False flag operations.
Definitely sounds like Stone.
Yeah.
Stay. And we can fix this together.
No. Tell me where they are and I will fix this.
Fine.
Not without me. And I know where the schematics are. I want to destroy them.
How you imagined it. Get going. I'll find a way to catch up.
Stranded in Aurora, like everybody else.
But you knew Cole Walker. You served with him?
Yeah, once upon a time. After that cargo ship sank and Aurora went dark, my unit was sent here to Recon the Big Island. Our chopper got taken out by drones.
Is it just you?
There are a few more of us around the island. We're outnumbered and outgunned.
Behind enemy lines and surrounded.
Hey, there's a saying about paratroopers. By definition, every time we jump in, we're surrounded.
Lost some people.
Are things gonna be cool between you and Jace?
I don't know. We'll see.
Got it.
Let's get to it. Let's go.
Take the ride. I'll find my own.
Now that my life's work is destroyed, what to do next?
Your life isn't over. Back to Air One. You have a drone jacking virus to build.
See you in one piece.
More or less. Why didn't you tell me what you were doing for David?
Man, I don't know. I didn't want to say anything if we didn't get any results.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
Of course. I mean, He's my friend.
Look, things have been kind of intense for me. I'm not used to someone saving my life so often.
Hey, I'm your ally against evil drones and wraiths with machine guns.
Thank you for everything. Okay, let's fix the mess I started. How far are you?
Basically, it's the architecture. It's giving me trouble.
You are hopeless without me. You got some work to do.
Drones out of juice. Lost it.
Come on,
sniper. He's about to shoot. Bad guy in sight. One shot, one kill.
Oh man, don't hurt me, please.
Why shouldn't I?
Well, we're stuck here too. Look, Blake's got his personal security around. One guy left his post to see some girl. They declared him a deserter and beat him to death.
Sounds like you got it rough.
Blake's meaner than you are. I'm not even supposed to be here. I'm supposed to be sitting behind a desk in the surveillance center.
What rat bastard has the gall to step foot in my AO?
We believe it's an operator from the chopper crash. We thought the wolves had terminated all of them.
But then the drones over here started taking small arms fire.
Yes, sir.
Christ. Last thing I need are those cowboys stomping around in the mud over here. You pull up the feed from the drone in Sector 2. There. Zoom in.
That animal, sir?
That you nitwit, you soft-headed child, is a human animal!
He's on the move, sir.
Well, why don't you follow him, huh? Follow him! Where the hell is he?
We lost him over the ridge.
You mean you lost him? Bet your whore of a mother curses the day that condom broke, huh?
Sir?
Keep looking, damn it. Keep looking!
Yes, sir. I couldn't find you with a drone, so Blake sent me out here. Told me to find you on foot.
You're in the wrong line of work, man.
You're telling me. Oh, man. Just make it quick. I don't really like pain.
You're a waste of a bullet, man. But since I can't have you alerting anyone... won't find any other survivors. Better move on.
the ride. I'll find my own. Get a better look of the area. Stay vigilant. Many hostiles on scan. Shit, they know we're here.
Stay sharp. We got bad guys in the area.
Give us an extra hit.
so grateful, really.
Jesus.
Go, please. Drone, shut down.
The extra firepower would have helped.
They're returning to normal. We're good.
Thank you so much.
Davey got reassigned to the drone program? Oh.
Davey Jones?
What are you doing here? Huh? Who are you?
Hello. No need to fear. I need to know how to find this place. Can you help?
I do know a place. Maybe you can look there.
Appreciate your help.
Go. I'll find a way to link up later.
Maddox, Jay said I might see you around here.
Did you find my team? Are they okay?
Some of them are. They didn't all make it.
Damn it! Maddox, if we can drop all our old baggage, we've got work to do, and I need your help.
What you're asking for is not easy. To crack the AI, I need access to the drone control program.
And what's stopping you?
Ian Blake. He configured the biometric security so that he is the only person who has access to the drone control program. If you want the AI, first you have to find Blake and have him unlock the program.
Damn. You're right. The Sentinel officers in Cape North should know where Blake's, like, evil lair is.
I'll find him. He'll unlock that program.
And you, Cromwell, what are your plans? You can't stay here.
I can look after myself, Maddox.
Of course you can. Nomad, my dear, I expect I'll be seeing you very soon.
Inside.
work.
I got the Neo. Good shoot, Bob. Nothing in command. He's dead. There's a shithead over there.
Find Ian Blake, or I'll make it a whole lot worse.
Don't hurt me! That's all I know!
Working a CO. One shot, one kill.
got anything to tell me?
Let me go. That's all I know, I swear.
Fix it.
Sniper's about to shoot at us. That's the stuff. Hostile down. Hostile spotted.
Cover me!
Smoked him. I see one there.
Gonna hit him!
I got a hostile away. Throw in a live one!
Answer fast, because I'm getting tired of asking. Where the hell is he in, Blake?
I got nothing more to say. Please, don't hurt me.
Asshole, but all units on alert. Contain the breach. Snuff that ghost. Teach that rat bastard the true cost of testing my authority.
We're clear.
If you've had your eye on me, you know what I need, and you know I won't ask twice.
All right. Look, the drone control program is locked with a biometric reader.
Where is it?
On the other side of the base. You'd be a fool to try dragging me there.
Let's go.
We're in the clear.
Make sure we're checking any intel.
Look, we can make a deal here. I got secrets. Lots of secrets. Oh, it's things I could tell you about Jay Skell, huh?
Give me access to your drone control program.
Maybe you'd like to get some dirt on Walker, huh?
I want you to unlock the program.
Okay, all right. You just gotta think bigger, kid. Silverback, what the fuck are you doing?
We're tired of you peeping through our keyholes, Blake.
Looks like you're out of friends.
You gotta help me. God, help me, please.
Yeah, I don't have to do shit. The drone control program is unlocked.
Yes! We've already started working.
Will the extraction take a while?
It's a very large program. Still, it's just a minute compared to the symphony we're working on at Project Dave's.
Here comes the sermon.
I am not ashamed of trying to elevate humanity.
I'm not sure humanity wants to be elevated.
Why on earth would you say that?
Because I've seen people try. And somebody always throws a wrench into saving the world.
What the hell, Cole? That kid had friends in high places.
We here to make the world a better place. We here to get a promotion.
Always thought you're a little unbridled. But you're just an asshole.
Sir, the lieutenant was out of control. He was mentally unstable, a danger to us and to the entire...
Don't give me that shit, Nomad. If Lieutenant Vaughn hadn't killed that civilian, the pair of you would be rotting in a hole in Leavenworth.
Ah, you always knew he was fucking useless. Everybody complained about his shitty work, goddamn sense of entitlement.
You can't kill someone just because he's bad at his job.
We are here to complete a task, sir. Would you sacrifice our mission? Would you risk our lives just because that kid's daddy is a senator?
You're out of line, Walker.
What are you gonna do, sir? You gonna charge me? You know something, it'd be worth it. This here's about what's right.
What's right? Murdering an officer of the United States Army is right!
What's right is getting an incompetent counterintelligence officer off the goddamn battlefield.
Who the fuck?
What's right is protecting our mission from a privileged brat who fucks our shit up worse than the enemy does.
Colonel, you cannot...
What's right is standing up for something. Even though we got a sniveling hypocrite as a boss. A man with no balls, no vision.
Walker, ease up.
You listen to your friend, Colonel. You're ghosts, but you're not untouchable.
I can't stand this shit anymore. What the fuck are we doing working for these assholes? They don't care how hard we work. They got no fucking idea about what it is we do.
Listen, I stay because we do try to do what's right. Okay?
No, this chain of command. Goddamn sanctimonious bastards! You are a plague on this earth! You undo us right where you can. Not here.
Are you quite finished?
Yep. I think I am.
Walker criticized those generals for sacrificing civilians, but now he's doing the same.
I would never do such a thing.
Project Deus is supposed to be the end of human history, right? The beginning of transhumanism?
I'm just saying. I get the impression Scaletech tries to answer if they can do something without worrying about why they do it.
I assure you, Project Deus has very sound values.
Yeah, sure. Of course.
If you doubt that we're up to your standards, Christina, you should join us.
It all fits in here?
That's a DNA-based flash drive. You could practically fit the Library of Congress in there. Good luck.
There are other ways we could help one another. Speak to me when you have the time.
Nomad, honored to greet you, sir.
Hey, genius. We've got the AI. Maddox was... interesting.
She's amazing, isn't she? We heard Sentinel was getting kind of rough out there.
Well, let's just say Sentinel has suffered a bit of a setback. Folks out there are doing better now.
Great. You have no idea how much this little piece of metal and plastic and silicone is going to help. Let me know if you make any more progress.
You go, I'll catch up.
Send traffic for Stone.
Your last target is Trey Stone, head of Sentinel, former Red Team. You've undermined Stone's operation, but the U.S. remains under terrorist threat. Sources tell me Stone plans to deploy the gas reserves on the American population. You need to prevent this attack and kill him. There are 3 drug shipments with Stone's assets. Find them and destroy them.
I'm on my way. Nomad out.
Get up before it's too late.
Open it up!
There!
Activated. Move. Shine, buddy. Go on, just shoot down.
charge of the last truck. Killed that close range by one of his own. But why? The fire.
Roger. Moving.
Keep quiet. They don't know we're still here.
Moving to engage. Ghost lead. Targeting the wolf. That's it. Got him. Nomad. Drone's out of juice.
Get on, you ghost lead.
Drones are being equipped with the last of the gas. And once the drones hit the atmosphere, Everyone on this goddamned archipelago will die. And you will stand witness.
You tell Mark the room stops, Don. I'm running out of time.
Don't have time to explain.
Sounds serious. I'll order my men to amp up their firepower. They'll back you up.
Thank you, this is the big one. Let them not go in alone.
It'll be on my turn.
Drones ready for action. I got a hostile over there. Examining the area. Sniper on scan. Hit one! Bad guy in sight. He's dead.
Every inconsequential cog in my grand design has been eliminated.
Someone help Fury!
All life snuffed down in seconds. All because of you. You wanted to keep me in the shadows to disappear.
I got a hostile over there. Smoked him. Enemy down. There.
Come and fight me, no man.
I will have my legacy, whatever it takes. It will be written in blood.
There's a shithead over there.
We got a man down. Hostiles hit.
I will be remembering death and destruction.
Shit, the creature.
Can't come in your way. the combat drone. Hostile spotted. Starting scan. He's dead. Grenade!
And they can't hide.
Watch out for the sniper.
Good kill. Sniper eliminated.
No, man. I will be the end.
Stone is a psychopath with delusions of grandeur. Definitely not Walker. Just a sad little man with something to prove. But he won't hurt anyone ever again. I need to stop that launch countdown. Mitchell, it's Nomad. I got Stone.
Looks like all your targets have been eliminated. I know this has been hard. I've been there. Thanks to you, the worst is behind us. Millions of Americans have been saved. All relevant files have been transferred to the FSB. They can sort out the mess on their side. For us, the job is done.
Understood, sir. Thanks. Now I gotta deal with the leftovers.
Combat drones out.
The soldiers that remain on a row still pose a threat. For now.
Drone's battery is drained. Hell yeah, Nomad.
Run the target. Strip and clear the area.
I got a wolf.
Close by.
Let me get my eyes on him, Clancy.
There's a breacher. Nice job.
There's a whole swarm of them. That was a civilian.
Get your shit tightened up.
I see one there. There's a shithead over there.
Hostiles are aware of our presence.
Heads up. We got signs. Got engines in the air.
Watch that. Watching the hostiles.
We're out there.
Let me see what we're up against.
This is the advantage.
Careful.
He's about to shoot.
Power going, fix it. Could've used that.